October 5th, 2005. A night that still sends chills and raises goosebumps for any Lightning fan. The night they raise the Stanley Cup banner.
Forward number four, Vinny LeCavalier. Tonight, the award as the most valuable player of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Forward number 19, Brad Richards. The National Hockey League's most valuable player. Forward number 26, Marty St. Louis. Your captain of the Stanley Cup champion Tampa Bay Lightning, number 25, Dave Andrejczyk. Tampa Bay Lightning defeated the Calgary Flames in a thrilling seven-game series, the Stanley Cup. All right, gentlemen, unveil the Stanley Cup banner.
The Bolts would play the Carolina Hurricanes, the eventual 2006 Stanley Cup winners, but the night belonged to Tampa Bay. Getting early first period goals from Vinny Prospel, Brad Richards, and Dan Boyle, the Lightning would take the lead and not relinquish it, going on to a 5-2 victory.
That certainly has to be one of the top moments in the history of the franchise, and for anyone fortunate enough to be here on that special night. Certainly a night to remember.